back to my channel. If you are new, then I guess welcome to my channel. And if you want to, go ahead and subscribe right here. So today I have a get ready with me video, and this was super requested on Instagram. And if you aren't following me on Instagram, you totally should. Just saying, I mean, a little self-promotion here, but that's okay. Anyways, that's basically all I have to say, so let's just get started. So before I even start getting ready, I like to turn on some music. So if you want to follow me on Spotify, my username is on the screen. And I just recently made a summer playlist, so if you would like to, you should go follow that. I'll have that linked down below. So when I get out of this shower, I will just brush out my hair and put in the necessary products that I need to, which normally consist of this, I'm not going to read it, you can read, and then a Sleek and Shine Garnier Fructis kind of serum. So today, I already washed my face in the shower, so I use this Acne Stress Control face wash. I don't use this every day because it's super harsh on my skin, so I will just use that other clean and clear face wash, and then I already put on some Cetaphil moisturizer. So on a day that I'm filming, I will wear foundation, which is what I'm doing here because this is a get ready with me filming day version. But if I'm just going to school, I won't wear foundation, but that's not really what this video is about. So I'm just blending that in with a beauty blender, and then I'm applying some concealer underneath my eyes because I have super, super dark circles right now. Next, I'm just blending in all of my concealer, of course. We don't want to leave that unblended. That's a really funny word to say, unblended. And I'm just applying a powder under my under eyes and around my face. And again, actually, no, I don't think I already said this, but I will have all the products I use in this video listed down below. And here I'm taking the shade Sin from the Naked palette and rubbing that all over my lid just with my ring finger because I feel like that blends a little bit better. And then I'm taking Sidecar again from the Naked palette and putting that on my outer lid. Does that make sense? I hope so. Now I'm just really working the shade Buff in from the Naked palette into my crease, and as you can tell, I went for a little bit of a dramatic look. And then here I'm just blending it all together, making it look a little bit better. Oh, and here I'm just putting on some liquid liner, and then next I will just be tight lining my eyes with a simple black eyeliner, and I'm also putting it on my waterline. And then I'm curling my eyelashes with my Sally Hansen eyelash curler. Again, all the products will be listed down below, so don't worry about that. And here I'm just applying my favorite mascara. This one is a waterproof one by CoverGirl. And then I'm applying the sample sized Benefits They're Real mascara. And let's be honest, I'm doing the voiceover here to cover up a few curse words. So it's almost over, I swear. All right, there. You better say, if you're afraid, then you gotta Now I'm just filling in my eyebrows. And if you want to see an eyebrow routine, I could do that, but I don't really do anything too special. So if you just want to know how I do my eyebrows, then just watch and learn. And then here I'm applying some chapstick, and then I'm applying my MAC lipstick in the shade Angel. Yes, I be your woman. Yes, I be your baby. Yes, I be whatever that you tell me when you're ready. And then here I'm just applying a cream blush with my fingertips, because it is a cream blush, so it will look a little bit natural. And then I go over and I do my hair. So basically I just blue dry my hair for like 5 minutes because it was a little bit damp already, or still. Thumbs up this video if I am not the only one who pretends they're a model when they're drying their hair. I mean, come on, don't lie, we all do it. Now, after I brush my hair, I just go ahead and straighten it with my sister's flat iron. It's actually not mine. But first, before I do that, I put on some heat protectant, and I'll list the heat protectant that I use down below in case you're interested. And magically, my hair is done. Just kidding. I had to do that off camera because I didn't have enough storage. Mary Claire! Now for the outfit I wore today, I have on this baseball tee, which I purchased from PacSun. And my shorts and bracelet are both gifts to me, so I'm actually not quite sure where they're from. I think they're from like a local place, I'm not sure. Video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up so I can know whether or not you guys like getting ready with me, because this is actually the first one I've done on my channel. Also, be sure you're following me on Instagram and Twitter if you aren't already. So when this video goes live, I will be having a follow spree on Twitter, so make sure you're following me on there. And if you are watching this right now, and like I just posted the video, go over to Twitter and tweet me like, hey, tweet the link to this video, and I will be on there, and if I see it, I will definitely retweet it and follow you. So yeah, that's about all I have to say. Oh, and thank you guys so much for 12,000 subscribers. That's like literally insane, so I just wanted to thank you guys for that. And yeah, that's about it. I will see you in my next video. Bye. Kidding me? Ow! Dang it! forgot I used this for my eyeliner yesterday, so I almost got black in my eyebrows, and that would be bad. Whoa, my hair looks so blonde. Okay. I got too much mascara on the bottom. Where's my plate? Are you kidding me? That's the fourth time. Ugh. No, just what I want to do. Oh, I forgot heat protectant. Ew, there's a hair in my chapstick.